मेरी सुख साध दा पता लेना वे थोड़ा पुन होगा पाइया दा एक पल ना अखियों दूर कर दी एक पल ना अखियों दूर कर दी ते अज तोरे नी माए एक कर तेरा जोड़ा ते एक जोड़न चली नी माए एक कर तेरा जोड़ा ते एक जोड़न चली नी माए एक कर तेरा जोड़ा ते एक जोड़न चली कर तेरा जोड़ा ते एक जोड़न चली नी माए एक कर तेरा जोड़ा ते एक जोड़न चली नी माए एक कर तेरा जोड़ा ते एक जोड़न चली नी तेरा जोड़ा ते एक जोड़न चली नी माए एक कर तेरा जोड़ा ते एक जोड़न चली नी माए एक कर तेरा जोड़ा ते एक जोड़न चली नी
आई मीन She made me speechless already. She's not only my sister, she's my friend, she's my baby. And I always treat her like my baby. Before Kudrat, I mean to say. So she's my everything.
Now I'm your baby, she is the second one.
So I will be like that forever for her.
तूने पहली नजर मेरे रश के कमर तूने पहली नजर जब नजर से मिलाई मजा आ गया जब नजर से मिलाई मजा आ गया बर्फ सी गिर गई काम ही कर गई बर्फ सी गिर गई काम ही कर गई आग ऐसी लगाई मजा आ गया मेरे रश के कमर तूने पहली नजर जब नजर से मिलाई मजा आ गया
थैंक यू सो मच
ਸਾਹ तेरा जोड़ा देख जोड़न चली नी माए एक कर तेरा जोड़ा देख जोड़न चली नी माए एक कर तेरा जोड़ा देख जोड़न चली नी
for me as I am on the verge of starting a new life, which is the most valuable and cherished moment for a girl. But what I am leaving behind is so priceless that is making this moment so heavy and touching. I would love to share a few things that has made me what I am today. The most important person who has left an indelible mark on me and will always be. So adorable, so sweet, my dad, my father, my papa, who has really made me feel a princess always, and now going to hand me over to a king, Ravinder. My most nearest friend, my soulmate, I would say, my guide, my friend, my support, my force. Other than being a mother, you have been a friend always, you know, a force who has always guided me through my highs, through my downs, always. You were always there for me. My mom, I love you. I love you more than words can say. I love you more than words can explain. Truly, she fulfills the post of God since I have regained consciousness. I think I'm getting nervous. Next, my brother, my Veeru Paji, my Veera, who has never made me feel the absence of my dad when he was away for job. Next, my bhabhi Nazakar, she has played the role of a sister who has brought so many happinesses in this home and is a true well-wisher. Yes, she is a true well-wisher. I won't say she is a bhabhi, she is a soul sister to me. Then my angel, then there came an angel in my life, Kudrat, my niece. When I first took her in my arms, that was the most blissful moment. May she be the new star and shine of the family after me. I am so, so very thankful to you all for giving such a secure, comfortable and loving space called my home. I'm gonna miss my home more than anything. Now, when I be taking up new introductions and responsibilities, I assure you, Mama, Papa, Veerji, Pabiji, I assure you all that I will never let you down and I will lead my life to the values and principles you have imbibed in me all through these years. Thank you so much. I love you all. I love you more than words can say. I think this wasn't enough to describe my love for you all. I really love you. And thank you all my guests, my relatives, my friends, my colleagues, my best friends, Herman and Sonia, ma'am. Thank you so much for coming here and joining me here. Thank you. Love you all.